Hey everybody, BrickLover18 here today doing a new and used camera test. So this is my old camera, and this is my new one. I don't know, is there much different in between them? Let's check it out on my computer.